This is the life.
Nice to see you.
This place has so much potential. Can't wait to decorate. I've got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We don't exactly have the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullinan, I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom, it'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
It works.
Yeah, but how?
It just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with like a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex, Teddy. The woman with the mohawk. Right, so here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. All right, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy, she was cool.
Still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. How about we put the cannon here? Nice. That looks badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
Hey, Eli. What's up?
I hereby invite you to the inaugural meeting of the Saints Board of Directors.
Oh. That sounds pretty corporate structure-y.
There'll be donuts.
On my way.
Okay. So we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution. And that means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay, everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Shit, my contacts all have their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints.
Couldn't hurt to ask.
Great. What about you, Mina?
I can't talk to any of my old Panteros contacts. But I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay. Go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Blank. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
To be part of something big. My friends and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
I'll tell you what. Join our new thing, and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem, and I'll consider it.
Deal. Fucking with their business.
You name it. Undercutting costs, scaring off our customers. Sergio said this jacked up mountain of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe you'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Say no more. Jim Robb's garage is off limits. Show your face there again. You're dead.
Some old man thinks you?
You mess with JR, you mess with us. Saints protect what's ours.
Howdy.
Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Well, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next. Derek's got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates of stolen parts. That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry. I've got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars, too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Panteros problem for JR. Then I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Great. Kevin knows so many people.
Ha! Bet all he has to do is buy them coffee to get them to sign on while I'm busting my ass torching Panteros cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do.
This ain't your territory, dumbass!
It is now. You fuck with Jim Rob, do it for the Saints.
HQ. It's down on the carp. Oh, hell's bells. You gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man.
You get off of my land.
Better hurry. This one last time. Stay away from JR. got him.
You don't stay in line, you burn. Never fuck with our cars. Sergio's not gonna forget this.
What do you think you're dealing with?
That settles Derek and his crew. Right thoughtful of him to bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? Are you in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard. Well, we can count JR in. What is this? It's not board game night.
No, this is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deeds of the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some new, entrepreneurial ventures.
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. You did say we need to have our fingers in more pies.
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Robb's.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.